Today we are going to narrate the story of one Japanese who once became the richest man in the world. We know Bill Gates has been the richest man for the longest time possible, but there are six other people who overtook him during his reign as the richest man in the world. Today we will focus on Taikichiri Mori. Taikichiri Mori was born on 1st March 1904 and he died on 30th January 1993. He was the founder of Mori Building Company. He was an economics professor. He quit university in 1959 and went into business constructing office buildings in Tokyo's Minato Ward. He had 65 office buildings with 7.7 million square feet of floor space when Forbes first named his fortune the world's largest. Forbes ranked him as the richest man in the world in 1991 and 1992. His sons, Minoru and Akira, headed Mori Building and Mori Trust respectively. During working for the university, he founded Mori Building Company. After retiring from the university in 1959, he became the president of the company. Many people called him Tokyo's landlord in respect to his management of several buildings in the central business district of Tokyo City. All his projects were named after him. The independent.co.uk wrote an obituary when he died, and they said, I quote, his wealth was estimated at $13 billion, and his business controlled 83 buildings in central business district of Tokyo, the site of the most expensive property on earth. But Mori himself was a quiet, modest man who lived simply, giving the literal evidence of his fabulous riches. End of the quote. What inspired Mori? For some time, Mori had thought Tokyo's buildings, mostly small structures of wood, should be replaced. He had seen the great Tokyo earthquake of 1923 destroy much of the city's housing. The same thing had happened 20 years later when the US Air Force fire bombing again leveled much of the city. So, when he finally entered the business himself, he was committed to steel frame concrete structures, and 83 buildings later, his still privately held company put him on top of Fortune's list as the world's wealthiest man. As we have said, he was a simple man. His own way of life, however, remained simple. He became famous as the company president who went to work with his own lunchbox and often wore a plain kimono in his office. His home was a small apartment close to his office. In his spare time, he said, he liked to listen to classical music or watch sumo wrestling. Even if I am called the world's richest man, I am really just an android like my father, he said. Here is a list of some of the buildings he owned. 1. Shanghai World Financial Center. 2. Robongi Hills. 3. Mori Towers. 4. Hak Hills. 5. Otago Green Hills. 6. Holland Hills. 7. Robongi First Building Residential. 8. Akasaka Tameika Tower. 9. Ark Towers. 10. Weidoe Towers. 11. Hak Forest Terrace. 12. Moto Asabu Hills. You can see the pictures alongside this video and this narration. Thank you for listening. That is one of the men who overthrew or dethroned Bill Gates from the position of being the richest man in the world. Tomorrow we will focus on another man. There are 6 of them. Each day we will focus on one. That is the story of Taikichiri Mori, a man who overtook Bill Gates as the richest man in the world in 1991 and 1992. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to our video channel, Kerosi TV, and feel free to leave a comment in the comment section on your observations about this video. If there is something which interests you, please do indicate it in the comments. If there is something you could like us to change, do the same. Do it in the comments. We could also like you to follow us on Twitter at Kerosi.T and on Facebook. Our Facebook page is kerosi.com. We would be glad to interact with you and have a conversation. Thank you very much. Have a good time until I see you in the internet in the next video episode. Thank you.